I'm just gonna wiggle this back off the end of the hose so I can actually get a hand in there. And again, make sure you drained out your radiator